Well, you talk big for someone who was expelled before. We, on the other hand, have legitimate dealings when it comes to Tōtsuki.
Very true, dear sister. So, when you insult us like that, you've managed to also show contempt for Tōtsuki itself.
I have come to Tōtsuki to fix it and guide it to its proper form once again.
What was that again?
How many people have you come across who claim to work in the culinary industry that can actually understand what is truly delicious?